Hey everybody, Carl here from Apt at CES 2025 in the Samsung booth. We've got Tim here with us, who's going to show us some cool technology from Samsung about how to really watch anything you want to watch and understand what people are saying. What are we looking at?
You know, the general theme that we've been talking about today is really simplicity and ease of use with smart things, but we want to expand that beyond just smart thing support. Samsung TVs have always been focused on being accessible for everyone. One of our new implementations using AI technology is allowing you to read subtitles in your native language when you're watching a foreign show. Maybe you're watching your favorite soccer or football team play and you can't understand that commentary. As energetic as it is, you want to know what they're saying. Well, in real time, we'll take that voice and we'll convert it to text where you can read it on screen. So no matter what you're watching, you'll be able to understand it. And that's just one of the many accessibility features we have, not only in our TVs, in our refrigerators, in our devices like our phones, our tablets, our laptops. We want to make sure that everyone can enjoy a Samsung experience.
Some great stuff to make everybody feel welcome and understand what they're looking at, what they're listening to. Some more great technology from Samsung here at CES 2025. Stay tuned because we've got a lot more coming up.